Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Cameron Gaming. Today I came up with a new game that will make you more engaged than any other games that you have played. This game is absolutely cool, as I believe every gamers have played EOC, right? So the same concept with more functionalities and more mechanics that you make you engaged and chill. Here all you can play this game in bigger screen with the help of BlueStacks and make you stick to the new features. Lord Mobile is a game that you can earn more gems, coins in a limited time with upgrading your empire world. Also, you can train your army, construct your empire world, and get them for war after making them more stronger. So let's go and check it out how to install this game. I have given the link in the description for new gamers for installing BlueStacks plus Lords Mobile in a single click. So others who having BlueStacks already installed in their PC or laptop, you can simply open BlueStacks and search Lords Mobile in search and get it downloaded from there. Keyboard mapping is a tool that can set a mapping of keys on a keyboard to command actions on BlueStacks. It has already set most useful commands to replay mobile controls, including single touch, move control, view control, etc. So no matter what games you are interested in, you can always set the most suitable keyboard controls for your personal preferences. By using the keyboard mapping tool on BlueStacks, you can set the keyboard controls for your mobile games easily. Normally, BlueStacks has set a default scheme of keyboard control for most games. You should try the acquaint with the existing default keyboard settings first before you decide whether you need to adjust the default settings or create custom mapping. Alright, so let's see guys, we have some more settings which we need to check it out. So before you playing Lords Mobile in BlueStacks, you need to configure some settings as well. So here, if you are using a GPU, if it's a Nvidia or an AMD, definitely you can check this mark. And the next one is guys, for notifications, you can turn it off, and the preferences, you can make it as closed web pages when running a game, so it will not make you laggy feel. And the next one is user data. So if you're experiencing any kind of laggy or any cache issues with the game, definitely you can click here to free up some space. And also the next one is advanced, you can select the Asus ROG 2. And the third one is guys, some game settings. So you can use the cursors which you like. This one I choose, and this is the most one I prefer for gaming team. Okay, so right now the performance thing, if you're using a 4 core or a 8 core cores PC or a laptop, definitely you can check high. And if you're using a high end PC like a 16 GB RAM or something, then definitely you can choose a high 4 GB RAM. And if you have an 8 core PC, then definitely choose a 4 core. Or if you have a 2 core only, then select it as a medium. Okay, and the RAM should be 2 for 4 GB RAM. So right now I'll show you my settings. So this is my cores. You can see it here while I'm checking on here. My cores are 4 and the logical processor 8. 4 cores for playing this game. So the other things are that definitely I will show you some more features, like a group calling feature. This is available in BlueStacks. Definitely you can use this group call function for playing any other games as well with you, and also you can communicate with each of your friends who having emulator or a BlueStacks. The multi-instance manager is a powerful tool that lets you create multiple instances of BlueStacks and use BlueStacks with the different accounts within numerous instances. You can simply click the multi-instance manager icon in your desktop. BlueStacks 4.230 and above introduces a new power saving option in multi-instance manager called Eco Mode. Now you decide how much computer resource are consumed for each instances. It is really helpful for playing Android games in such a bigger screen. I will show you some examples how you can use multi-instance manager for this game here. Just take a look. And also I will give a link in the description that so that you can refer the article and you can learn some more about multi-instance manager. I will show you an example how you can create a multi-instance. You can simply click the multi-instance manager icon in your desktop and just open it, and you can simply clone the game you want to and also open it and also just do some basic settings and create clone. And you can open two games and play two games at a time as well, the help of BlueStacks in the same computer. So I believe everyone liked this video. If you have liked this video, definitely you can share this with your friends and tell them friends to subscribe the channel, share this video, like this video and everything, guys. I really thank you everyone for the previous video support, and I will also give you the link of the previous video, that is how to play Among Us in PC with the help of BlueStack. You can check it out and you can give a thumbs up over there as well. Thank you so much. Bye bye. See you in next video.